Hey guys, I got Zur again, and he's got some pretty nice stuff. An Ikelos SMG with subsistence and tap the trigger. Ooh, and that Arrowhead Break and Flare Magwell looks pretty nice. And stability? Oh yes. Imperial Needle with Archer's Temple and Wellspring. Compact Arrow Shaft, Natural Fletching with High Tension String and Natural String with a... Ooh, Draw Time Masterwork. All right. Eternal Blazon. It's okay, but there's better rolls out there. With this Wishbringer with a small bore, rifle barrel, appended mag, standard mag, slide shot, and auto-loading. With a range masterwork. I mean, go ahead and go for it if it floats your boat. Flute barrel, full bore, tactical mag, extended mag, dragonfly, and quick draw with a handling masterwork if you want this distant tumulus. Berenger's memory. Tongue tied a little bit. Countermass. Linear compensator. Augmented drum. High velocity rounds. Quick draw. Rampage with a blast raise masterwork. And we got the swarm. With corkscrew. Rifling. Hammer forge rifling. Extended mag. Flare magwell. Killing wind and one for all. Which is not a bad roll. Necessarily, with a reload masterwork. Pretty much, once again, if it floats your boat, come and get